Sila yung mga teacher dito sa lantern. I would like to present to you a lawyer and a professor from the Polytechnic University of the Philippines, San Pedro, to talk or enlighten us about the legal profession. This is called on Attorney Georgina Piñeran.
Hello, good afternoon to everyone. I know that you're all hungry, including me, of course, so I could just shorten my speech. I don't have any PowerPoint. And of course, I know that lawyering is a very popular profession to many of you. Actually, I have many students before who are now lawyers. Just a short background of my education. I graduated from the University of the Philippines, Diliman, Quezon City. Major in English, minor in Filipino. I finished my law, Bachelor of Laws, from the Far Eastern University. And my professors were Senator Neptuno Gonzalez, Senator Lenny Pimentel, and many others. So